Welcome to another tutorial, and in this tutorial we are going to learn how to block an IP address from cPanel. Let's suppose someone tries to abuse your bandwidth or want to hack your website and accessing your website rapidly too much, and sometimes some users post ugly post and somewhere having malware in your comment or something else, then you can directly ban that IP from your cPanel. So let's get started. Just you need to first open your cPanel. Let me open my cPanel, and just put your username and password and login. After login your cPanel, you can see the cPanel dashboard, something like this. This is quite different for other hosting, but there will be mostly the same things in all cPanels. So you just need to scroll down and search for IP blocker. Yeah, in the security tab you can see this is the IP blocker. So you need to click on the IP blocker. Just click on IP blocker. So in the IP blocker you can add a range or a range of IP addresses, or just put an one IP address. Let's suppose there's usually accessing your website from a range of IP addresses. So you can just define the range, and you can put the the one IP address. So let me block myself in the website. So if you can see that I am able to access my website right now, and here coming soon page is showing. You can see that. But if I let me block my IP. So to find your IP address, just click on just search on Google my IP address, and if you click that, then you can see your public IP address is this one. Google will show you your IP address. There's many IP address provider. You can see that what is my IP address.com, my IP address.com. Here you can see that if you click on someone's website, yes, you can check that this is showing your IP address. So just click on this IP, copy this one. Let me copy this one and just paste on this, and just add. After, users from IP address will not able to access your website. Just go back, and if you click on this, then it is showing your forbidden. You don't have permission to access on this server. So you can see that this is the easiest way to block someone from accessing your website. So, and this you can achieve by adding code in STAccess2. I will tell you this using STAccess in another video. So thank you for watching this video, and if you like the video, then please share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.